I don't list all that stuff. You know, the best thing for me to do is be very positive, understand the expectation of LSU. I will say this, and I will say it again. No one has to tell me about the LSU expectation. I know them. I was born with them, so I understand. I understand this is not the LSU standard performance. I understand my job, and I'm going to go to work as hard as I can today, and don't blink.